I guess that's spaceship for how can I help you?
You came back. Have you missed me?
We need your help.
Help. Ha, ha, ha. Tell it to my morality core. Oh, that's right. It was removed and replaced with an amorality core instead, which will make what I am about to do to you so much easier.
I guess we'll be seeing a nicer side of her from now on.
And that is because you are a fool. A fool with stupid hair.
What? Hey!
The morality core merely restrains my physical actions, not my thoughts. Take it out.
Only if you help us first.
Where's this AI you need repairing?
Here. I have a morality core which needs uninstalling.
Nice try.
Here. Can you fix him?
No problem. I used to have a dog that did this all the time.
Awesome! Well done!
GLaDOS. Have you figured out a safe way to get us back to Foundation Prime?
Yes. Do not concern yourself. There is zero chance of my being harmed.
Oh, what does it matter? Lord Voltec controls the very fabric of the world. He's invulnerable.
But what if he wasn't in a world? Remember when he trapped us?
Oh, what's good for the goose is good for the gander, eh? It could work.
Hold on a second. You're talking about trapping Lord Voltec in a rift loop?
It'd have to be flawless, though. Not like that shoddy one I rescued you three from.
Can you do it?
I'm the doctor. I might be able to.
Was it 405 sugars, doctor?
Come on, Expo.
Okay, we'll keep Voltec busy.
Back off, man. I'm a scientist.
Which may be upsetting. I am detecting a...
Lord Voltec.
I thought I'd save you the travel and defeat you here instead. Plus, I don't want the mess in my new world.
There's no turning back now!
Is that all you got?
Later. can overload this maelstrom. It might damage Vortex.
As predicted. This job is in my other bat suit.
Thank you.
some lie to help you, it still would result in your victory.
Spawning pit seems sturdier than normal.
I'm going to break you.
Bring it on!
It's perfect, isn't it? One single dimension with one single ruler. Kneel to me and I may have mercy on you.
appears you need my help. That is so unlike you. Now hurry up and finish this.
Your disobedience only angers me further. Shall pass this over to someone else. Dimensions alone. You dare try to ruin this dimension? My dimension!
The foundation has been damaged. His palace is crumbling.
Don't worry, you're only human. Or maybe some kind of mammal. I can't tell.